We're going to build a new settlement. We'll have a happy new life, and we'll have equal rights for all. Except blacks, Asians, Hispanics, Jews, gays, women, Muslims. Everybody who's not a white man. And I mean white. So no Italians, no Polish. Just people from Ireland, England, and Scotland. But only certain parts of Scotland and Ireland. Just full-blooded whites. No, you know what? Not even whites. Nobody gets any rights. America.
You know, it actually looks like the Native Americans have done all right for themselves. They do seem to have a lot of shops.
And it looks like they have medical care as well.
Ma'am, I'm sorry, but I've done this several times today, and your husband just isn't responding.
Well, have you tried this?
Ma'am, this is a place of medicine.
And their popular music is interesting.
And here it is, the number one song for the 10,000th week in a row. Hiya, hiya, hiya.
Hiya, 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 hiya.
Wait, but she's sneaking out of the U.S.
This is Arizona. You can shoot a Mexican for using a water fountain.
I'm gonna play this really loud tonight to get back at our Armenian neighbors.
Hey, looks like a fun party. Hey, listen, it's 2 a.m. When is your 5-year-old gonna go to sleep?
Soon, very soon. You want weird food wrapped in weird leaves?
Yeah, look, I'm guessing there's some kind of soccer match from your home country going on, and I get that. I do. But some of us are trying to sleep, and I could almost deal with the noise, but it's the cologne. All right, I can smell it in my bed, and I live 2 houses from here. That's how powerful it is. Okay, that's how powerful it is.
You like it?
Yeah, I kind of like it.
I love blacks, I love Asians, hell, I even love gay Aborigines. It will lead me like the shorebird that led the first pilgrims to Boston.
Ahoy! Are you looking to build a city where sports fans can be notoriously racist?
Yeah, and can we also ruin Sweet Caroline for everyone else?
Absolutely!
Can our airport security people be responsible for 9/11?
And can our own 9/11 be like 1/1000th as bad, but we'll still make a frickin' movie about it?
I think I know just the place.
Okay, I don't know if this is gonna be a problem, but we forgot to bring the letter R.
No problem at all. Right this way, large-faced whites.
Let's go Red Sox! Let's go Red Sox!
Peter, that'll never work.
Hey, it's worth a try. Come on, Joe, don't be so negative. You're like a Boston fortune cookie. I don't know, numbnuts. Maybe buy a garage and fill it with hockey equipment. Huh. Well, let's see what my lucky numbers are. Screw you, math dick. Well, that wasn't very helpful at all.
Now, Chris, this is Brazil before the invention of the soccer ball. Yeah, we're trying to get to the North Pole. I don't suppose you're from AAA, are you?
Who?
AAA, you know? AAA.
Oh, AA, eh? Hey, I just came from AA.
No, not AA, AAA.
Yeah, that's what I said, AA, eh?
Oh, so you are with AAA?
Oh, no, that's AAA. I just came from AA, eh?
Huh?
Stewie, I think he's just a drunk.
Well, drunk or not, can you help us?
I can if you want to join AA, eh?
No, I'm already a member of AAA. I need help with the car.
Oh, I see. Yeah, looks like you got some water leakage. You might need a hose, eh?
Jose, Roberto, whatever. If you got some Latinos up here that can fix cars, that'd be great.
No, I mean, it looks like you need a part, eh?
Well, yeah, when it's fixed, we can celebrate, but let's deal with first things first.
Well, I can probably take you to a gas station, eh? You have cash, eh?
I don't know. My name carries a little weight, but I don't see how that matters here.
Look, we don't have enough cash to fix the car, and we're kind of on our way to the North Pole.
Oh, a car won't take you there anyway. But if you like, you can take my snowmobile.
Really? You just give it to us?
Oh, sure. That's what Canadian hospitality is all about. If you like, you can have all my money and my leg.
Okay.
We now return to Captain Central America.
It worked!
Gracias. What are my powers?
Oh, yeah. It's weird. You're, like, really good at painting my living room. Up, up, and get it done by Saturday. We're having a party.
Ah, damn. Which one's a Chinese one? That's probably it.
You stop!
I make bing bong. Every bing bong, 2 cents. What you want?
More wine, more women, more table. I'm having a heart attack. Is anyone at the table a doctor?
I am.
Come here, hurry, run!
But the very faraway doctor couldn't make it in time, and that's why here in Denmark, we have very small tables.
Yeah, come on. Queen! Queen, give me some of your air! Come on, Queen, don't be a bitch!
Get us away from that lunatic!
She's heading into that tunnel!
Ah! Dear God, the Queen's dead!
All right, Collingsworth, I got a hair.
We now return to Ethiopian hoarders.
I don't know how it got like this.
I'm sorry, there's a new phone. That was cool, I got to go to Fiji for that. They got a ton of turtles there. You can kill them, nobody cares.
All right, Friedrich, now that World War II is over, we can get back to making comedies again. Get me these comedy writers.
I don't think any of these guys are available.
What? This is terrible. Get me my agent.
He's probably not gonna answer either.
Well, this is crazy! What happened?
Oh, I remember what happened.
Well, if they want to make me into a monster like those people, we'll give them a monster. Like when Godzilla attacked Haiti.
Oh my God.
It can't be any worse than our trip to Hawaii. Okay, before you do anything else, I'm deathly allergic to pineapple, pork, rum, macadamia nuts, stupid tiny guitars, overpriced golf, sentimental military stuff, lava, people who I can't tell are black or Asian, apostrophes, anyone twirling flames, second weddings, and linen pants.
Is there anything you're not allergic to?
Yeah, the Epcot Center, where I wanted to go.
Ah, India, the most spiritual country in the world.
God is not here.
That's right. You are disrespecting our entire culture.
And why did Wes Anderson come here to make his worst movie?
Stewie, what do we do?
Quick, hit the red buttons!
Wow, that came in handy.
Yeah.
Now let's get out of here.
Let's see what their wieners look like. Yeah, no, let's get out of here.
Death to America! And butter sauce. Don't boil me. I'm still alive. Iraq lobster. Iraq lobster?
Ireland was a much different place before the discovery of alcohol. Most experts believe it was something like this.
Gentlemen, today we, Ireland's top scientists, have found a way to convert our entire population to pure energy.
Oh, it's a glorious day.
Absolutely. Hey, Michael McLeod's just invented a new kind of beverage in his basement.
Whiskey.
Oh, he doesn't smell like Irish Spring, and he never taught me anything. But still, I slap my chest and sing of my drunken Irish dad. Oh, his face looks like a railroad map, and he never shuts his friggin' trap. But all the ladies catch the clap from your drunken Irish dad. Ask a Hennessy, Tennessee, Morrison, Shaughnessy, Reardon, and Rooney, they'll tell you the same. McNulty, Mulrooney, and Cotter, and Clooney all feel the same mixture of pride and of shame. Finnegan, Hannigan, Kelly, and Flanagan look to the ground when their dad passes by. Cafferty, Rafferty, Joyce, and O'Lafferty fight for his honor, and then start to cry.
And the kids aren't learning anything at that Italian school.
Look at these big ones. Ratatata, ratatata, ratatata.
Is this calculus?
I don't know. Ratatata.
Can we get some salami and...
Brian, let me handle this. Scusi. Babbida boopy.
Che cosa?
Peter, what are you doing?
Speaking Italian. Babbida boopy.
Peter, you can't speak Italian just because you have a mustache.
Boba de Papa!
Tu sei un pazzo, va bene da qui. Sono stanco di te, ti do un pugno nella testa. Ti uccido con questa carne.
All right, Peter, it's time to master the game of chess.
Okay, that shouldn't be too hard.
No, you will do it in the traditional Japanese way. On a wacky game show while a beautiful woman beats your scrotum with a reed.
I don't know which way the horse goes. Ah! Why is that guy laughing at me, and where is he? There was a time limit? Nobody told me that.
Ah! Time for a good door, bad door.
Wait, how bad is the bad door?
Grandpa-san, how bad was the bad door?
Not too bad, but shortly afterwards, I was almost eaten alive by an escalator. The game is still going on?
Oh, you lose chess!
No, we're not laughing at you. We're laughing at Griffin's shoes.
Why? What's wrong with them?
I don't even know what those are. What's Teslik?
I'm not sure, but my mom says they're very popular with Latvian athletes.
Running, throwing, lifting big things. Teslik. That's all right with me, man.
Each shoe sold separate.
This party's worse than a Mexican funeral.
Es con mucho dolor que digamos adiós a Javier, y Pepe, y Carlos, y Lupe, y otra Lupe, Salvador, Fabián, Jesús, María, Vicente, y los perros de Vicente.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. My love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get home.
I've been able to spend more time working with my foundation that gives impoverished nations things they don't want or need. All right, let's get this stuff out fast, guys. These people have nothing. All right, everybody gets a hot dog toaster and a special zigzag brownie pan so that every brownie you bake has a chewy edge. We got 300,000 Harlequin costumes and 500,000 sets of stairs that a dog can use to get up on a bed. Well, looking around, I can see everybody looks kind of thirsty, so each of you gets a Crash Bandicoot video game. All right, I'll see you guys next month, because I got a shipment coming in of those realistic testicles you hang off the back of your truck.
Yes, I thoroughly enjoyed my trip to Nebraska.
So, anybody see any good movies lately?
Nah,
no, not really,
nah.
No.
Oh. Read any good books?
Nope.
Mm-mm.
Nah.
Nope. Anything new with corn?
Oh, yeah, corn.
Corn.
Oh, yeah,
corn.
You
bet.
Corn, absolutely.
Corn, yeah,
corn is always interesting.
I don't even know why it's called Nepal.
The mountains look like nipples.
Well, you can't just call a country nipples.
What about Nepal?
Ooh, I like that.
Ha, shocker. God gets it right. This is a hell of a lot easier than when I delivered pizza in New Orleans. What the hell?
We're all just blocking the street. Come on, I gotta deliver this pizza. Five truckers do the job of one. We're all just blocking the street. I need to be there in 30 minutes. It's a company promise.
Half the band is an empty band. We're all just blocking the street.
Oh, thank God.
One of us got the contact lens. We're going back to block the street.
Ah, screw it.
We won't stop blocking the street. Never stop blocking the street.
The summer tourists are gone, and we finally have the town to ourselves before those idiots from New York show up to watch the leaves change and take over the whole place.
Leafers! Holy crap, we gotta get out of here!
What about the boat?
Leave it!
Hurry, Peter, they're almost here!
We're too late!
Yo, Maddie, check out those colors. Yellow like a taxi, orange like the ball at the Knicks game, and red like the sauce on my Mamma Mia's gougats.
Yeah, and brown, like the guys I don't pick up in my cab.
Beautiful.
Good evening. Tonight's top story, Quahog is infested with loud, hairy creatures also known as New Yorkers.
There's a great man locked up in a cell. The African folks all know him well. He's a great spirit with a lot to say. That's why they locked Peter Griffin away. There's a breeze that's in the air. Peter Griffin in my hair. Peter Griffin up my nose. In my lungs and down to my toes. Peter Griffin in my skin. Everybody breathe him in. Peter Griffin. Freedom for Peter Griffin. Peter Peter Griffin, let my Peter go.
Oh, I know war, my friend. I stormed the beaches at Normandy. Ah! Of course, it was 1958, so the resistance wasn't quite as stiff.
No running! I said no running!
I'm not running!
I mean, I had that job creating ads for the North Dakota Board of Tourism. Hi! Do you like South Dakota but don't want to see Mount Rushmore? Come to North Dakota. It's just a very long drive from wherever you live. Best of all, most of the good license plates aren't taken yet. Imagine coming here and having Cool Dude, or Yay Jews, or Boo Jews, depending on where you stand on Jews. North Dakota, we're not even the best Dakota.
Where the hell am I? Oh my God, I'm in the wrong Korea. That's it. Like your missiles, I'm about to go ballistic. But that's not how it really happened. That's it. Like your missiles, I'm about to go ballistic. Ow! A northern bird flew into my nuts!
And how about you, every Persian guy in the world?
White BMW!
I now pronounce you man and wife. Mazel tov! Now step on the glass.
Oh, but be careful, though. At my wedding, I cut myself on the glass. And when I got to Palm Beach for the honeymoon, I had to put a Wonder Bread bag on my foot to keep the sand out.
Oh, people don't even know what a Portuguese is. That's what I thought a Portuguese was. Me and my brain, huh? And we're just getting started.
Here is Russian cutaway gag.
Какой дурак придумал бутерброд с тригурпразом для Миксарски? Они хулиган! Они бездельник!
I believe this, Joe. This is like living in Russia. I might as well just move there.
You don't want to do that. It's dark, it's cold, and hooking up is just a crapshoot because of all the big coats.
All right, drop the coats on three. One, two, three. Oh. Yeah!
Oh, Kermit, what are you doing? You can't get to Hollywood in that old Studebaker. And besides, you're a puppet. You're not gonna listen to a puppet in Hollywood. Oh, don't stop and pick up those other puppets. There's no room for them in the car. Oh, you're not using your brain.
They'll probably ship me off to Siberia. This sucks. I hate it here.
Shut up. Drink wolf milk and watch Russian cartoons.
We should probably head out to find the last episode of that Korean soap opera.
Yeah, where's Peter?
Oh, he went to get plastic surgery.
He did?
Yeah, Korea's the plastic surgery capital of the world. Nobody here thinks you look good unless you have big round eyes and a tiny little nose and chin.
Hey, guys.
Peter, are you all right?
You know what? I feel good. I feel like I want to giggle behind my hand at a lot of things and hold but not eat a big ice cream cone. I'm a very passionate man. Haven't you ever seen my Spanish soap operas?
Mi amor! Papa! Niño!
Bueno.
I know what always makes me feel better. Delicious sweets.
Holly, welcome to Fjorg's Bakery. Would you like a hot piece of pee? It's on the hoose.
What?
Oh, no! You're covered in my hot pee. You can wash yourself off in the waiter closet.
A bottle of Jack Daniels, please.
Here you go.
Thanks. What's this?
That's your gun. Buy some liquor, get a free gun.
Is that like a special you have on now or something?
Nope. Texas state law. You have a nice day now.
State law? God, this place officially sucks worse than the WNBA.
Hey, hi!
What?
Why do they call them TIE Fighters?
No idea!
It has come to my attention that there is a Chinese among us. Rest assured, he will be found. Security is launching a full-scale investigation into the genealogy records of every single one of our employees. This man will be found, and there will be dire consequences.
Too bad about that Chinese guy, huh?
Aloha!
Hey, check out that Vietnamese guy giving the business to those Vietnam vets.
Scoreboard! Scoreboard! Oh, what happened to your friend? Hey, I know that guy. I kill him. He cried like a bitch. Vietnam undefeated.
We'll be a better team than the Warsaw Globetrotters.
Is
dribble, dribble, dribble. Tuck in shirt. Give to my friend. Spin on finger. Two rotations. Dream about window. Put away basketball. Go to work in calcium mine.
There it is. Washington, D.C. The seat of government for the world's former most powerful nation.
Wow, those are all the monuments I read about in school. There's the Washington Monument. There's the Obama Monument.